Radio. Who hasn't heard of Blue Lake Radio?
Steve Albert's been.
Steve Albert's heard of it.
He's one of the
experts. Yeah, he's like the director of the place. But anyway, it's out of north of Muskegon, and I don't know if you didn't get it right here. It's 90.3 in Grand Rapids, 88.9, I think. I don't know. Okay. Anyhow, they had this one show, and he played a Jimmy Rogers song, which I've known for a long time. And I always thought it was like from the Depression because it's about hoboing. It's all around the water tank, wait for a train. But he actually recorded it in October of 1928, the first time anyway. And it was a wild recording because it had trumpet on the melody and clarinet going wild like a Dixieland band, kind of in the background, and dobro on guitar and his voice. Anyway, I've just got a guitar. All around.